In Paris, far-left-wing protesters took to the streets to criticize the policies of socialist president François Hollande. It comes after a cabinet reshuffle and the announcement of spending cuts to reduce the country's public deficit. Demonstrators say the plans do nothing to boost growth or cut unemployment, which stands at 10%.